The Egyptian government is cracking down on the Muslim Brotherhood, arresting more of the group's top leaders and allies. More than 1,000 Brotherhood members have been arrested across the country in recent days. Cleric Safwat Hagazi, a fiery preacher, was captured at a checkpoint near the Libyan border. State-run media says he was disguised as a woman, and a Muslim Brotherhood spokesman was detained at Cairo Airport while attempting to flee to Italy. The arrests come just a day after authorities detained the Brotherhood's supreme leader, a spiritual guide, Muhammad Badi. Meanwhile, the White House has announced a cabinet-level meeting to discuss the possibility of cutting aid to Egypt.